Started. I'd like to welcome everybody to Burley Middle School. My name is Andrew LaPrade. I'm the band director here at Burley. And on behalf of all of us in the group, I'd like to thank our administration at Burley, Mr. Jim Asher and Tyrese Lewis, for letting us use the facilities here all day today. We had school in session, so these guys did a great job of not interrupting classes or anything. We'd like to thank Pam Moran, our superintendent, and Michelle Kastner, who's our fine arts coordinator, for helping us put this event on. These guys have done a great job all day. They just got this music this morning and they're ready to put on this concert for you tonight. And so I'd like to go ahead and introduce Dr. Taylor Barnett. He's been our guest conductor all day and been working with the kids, doing a really, really great job. He is a musician and a jazz instructor at VCU. He actually went to Jack Jewett Middle School and then Albemarle High School, so he's a native of here, which is great. This is our first annual, can we say first annual? We had a discussion about that earlier. This is our first county, all county jazz event that we're doing here. So it's great to have an Albemarle County native as our instructor for this. So without further ado, this is Dr. Barnett's gonna come up and introduce the pieces and we'll get going.
that was a Duke Ellington composition entitled Sea Jam Blues. And even though they all have music stands in front of them, there's no written music for that one. We learned that one entirely by ear. So that's how we started the day off in the spirit of jazz, learning things by ear and collaborating and writing things together. So next we're going to continue with another piece associated with Duke Ellington. This one's called Caravan. And this was written by his trombonist, Juan Tizon. So I hope y'all enjoy another trip down Ellington Lane. So this next piece is one I...